So the Zazen is a Buddhist practice, and which has come from the ancient India. And the original stream is yoga. So the Gautama Buddha selected the best posture among many yoga postures, and Zazen was selected. And it is a kind of physical practice too, not only mental practice. And Buddhism has the oneness between body and mind. So Zazen has also the physical training and the mental training.